Uncle Morty used to send me to the movies. Here's a nickel, kid. Cheer up and go. And though I was only 7, I discovered heaven at the RKO blue lights, pink lights, stars in the ceiling, an organ as big as a Buick, and a screen as tall as the Great Wall of China. Everything bigger and better and larger than life. At first, I was strictly a Western man. But then, one Saturday afternoon, I saw Defender of the Crown, Warner Brothers 1942, Technicolor, starring Alan Swan. Daring, loyal, kind, but courageous. Hero as big as a Buick, with a cape, a sword, and a bevy of maidens. He was movies. Me, I was 7. And gee, he was bigger and better and larger than life. See, life wasn't capes and flashing swords and parapets. A hero as big as I needed in the Technicolor embrace of a maiden. Swan, my hero, impossible father. He stood and he fought and he never ran. Oh no. He was bigger and better and larger than life, and he lived for me. At the RKO.